a victory in the High Court today for Arron Banks and Leave.eu against the Electoral Commission. Bear in mind, this referendum took place on June 23rd, 2016, since which time, because Mr. Banks was a big backer of mine and a very, very major, major supporter of the Leave campaign, has been subjected to endless investigations by the Electoral Commission, has been subjected to being referred to the National Crime Agency, has been accused in Parliament and through the media of being in the pay of the Russians, corrupt, dishonest. I mean, it has been unbelievable. And today in the High Court, he not only wins, but it proves there was not a single thing the Electoral Commission said that he'd done dishonestly that could be proved in any way at all. And it is shocking, I think, the way the establishment behaved in the wake of the Brexit result. They would do whatever they could to rubbish anybody who'd been prominent in that Leave campaign. And I have to say, this Electoral Commission, since it's been around for the last 20 years, has done nothing but oversee a rise in postal voting fraud. It's done nothing to clean up the system. It has vindictively gone against those who challenge the established status quo. They're not fit for purpose. I've said it before on this programme, but I'll say it again. The sooner they're gone and replaced, the better. And well done, Arron Banks. But it's come at a huge, to prove his innocence, has come at a huge cost to him in terms of business and in terms of his own life. And there's something very wrong with that.